try to do more and more of like touching base with the community, getting their feedback, understanding what it would take to really make this brand feel more than just like a company, but like a family. And then in 2018 of December, we opened our doors to our very first storefront.